Hi guys, welcome back to Gloss and Sparkle. So what I have for you today is a haul slash review on a company that I just recently discovered and am so pleasantly surprised with, and I've just really, really been liking them. So I teamed up with PatPat.com for this haul slash review, and they contacted me and wanted to know if I would try out their products and see what I thought of it, if I liked it, do a review. And I was a little bit skeptical just because I had never heard of it before. I'm skeptical with every company that first contacts me if I've never heard of it before, but I just want to make sure it's something that is high quality and that I would want to share with you guys. So I agreed to get the bags, and they allowed me to choose which one I wanted. And so when it came, I had to immediately email her and tell her how pleased I was with it, because I just couldn't believe the quality. So I guess I'll just get on with it and show you what I got. So they have handbags. So the one that I chose, they have a lot of different things, but this is in particular what I chose. They had this handbag. It is so pretty. It's like a cobalt blue. And I don't know, it looked cobalt blue on the website, and I just had this feeling that when I got it, it was going to be like, I don't know, robin's egg or baby blue, or just not what it looked like on the website. But to my surprise, it actually did. And also, you see all these brands and all these websites that have these structured bags, and usually they come to you and they're like totally floppy. This is an actual structured bag. Like, it stands on its own. It's sturdy. I'm just doing this so you can see. I don't know how that helps you see that it's sturdy, but it also has the feet, which are protected with some tape. I gotta take that off. The handles obviously are also protected. And then this is the inside of the bag. As you can see, it has a lot of compartments, including a zipper compartment here. Also a zippered pocket over here. Pretty nice lining. And there's a couple pockets over here. I'm just really, really satisfied with this and super impressed. So their bags come as sets. So let me show you what else I got with this. So it also came with a strap for the bag, which I really appreciate because sometimes I just don't feel like carrying it like a satchel. So this is going to come in really handy. The next thing that it came with was a matching clutch. Now, this is so nice. I love it. You can carry it like this, or you can put your hand through the little wristlet thing. And then there's a pocket back here, zipper, and then also inside it's a snap closure, has a zipper pocket as well. I just hit myself in the face with that, yes. But this is what it looks like. Here's the lining. Hopefully you can see it. And this too is very, very structured. It's not floppy or anything. It's just really, really nice. It also came with this matching little thing. I'm not exactly certain what this is for. If this is like a little fanny pack thing, I don't know. I probably won't use, but I don't know. It came with it, so. And then a cute little holder for, I think this is for pictures. I don't think this is for credit cards, but it could be. You might be able to do either or, but I think I would put pictures in here, which is so cute. So that matches. And then it also came with the matching wallet, you guys. And this is so, so nice. I don't know what the material of all these are, but it's all the same. It's almost like a vinyl-ish kind of, I don't know. It's not fabric and it's not leather. I'm not sure what it is. But it has this really nice zipper, and I was thinking, oh, the zippers are going to be so jammy. But they're not. I mean, they're not buttery like YKK zippers, but they are definitely not bad at all. So this is what it looks like. It even had a little cushion in here to keep it in place. And then it has tons of slots for credit cards, which I love. And then a little coin purse part. And I'm just super impressed with this. So that was the complete set. So yeah, I just wanted to share this with you guys and let you know about them because I've really been liking them. They have another set on there that's black. I think I might want to get that one because it's just really nice. Oh, and they have a really nice one that's like this as well. And I think it's like the same pattern. I think it's like a cream color. That one looked really nice too, but I'd really like to get a black set. So maybe I'll go on and get that one too. If I do, I will definitely show it to you guys and let you know how I liked it. Okay, I don't know if this means anything to you guys, but even their packing said PatPat. Like, I just thought that was, I don't know, impressive. And even their tape. their shipping tape was PatPat. So they're just like a really legit professional company. I just really appreciated everything about that. And I believe, okay, oh, here's the invoice so I can tell you the prices. So the price of this particular set was $26.99. $26.99 for all of that? That's crazy. And there's no shipping, you guys. They don't charge shipping. Like, what is this for real right now? So yes, if you would like to head on over to patpat.com and check it out for yourself, go on and do that, and I will give you a coupon code. They were nice enough to provide a code. So the code is pretty hefty too. It's 25% off your first order, as if they're not cheap enough. 25% off your first order, and the code is right here, GLOS25. GLOS25. So for 25% off your first order. So I hope you go ahead and take advantage of that. It's not an affiliate link. I don't get any money if you use it, but if you want to use it to get a discount, then go right ahead. So I thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye!